Hello and welcome everybody. J-Man back for another day's worth of reactions. It is my Thursday, so happy Friday Eve to everybody. For most of you, it may already be Friday or Saturday or whatever day it happens to be. I hope you're having a good one out there. We are going to be going through, we got a couple of Swiss cheese points requests that came in today, so we're going to do those. Then our throwback for the day, which I've got a pretty special one. I hope everybody likes it. One random draw from my bin, and then our raffle winner for the day. So remember, if you do have a song you'd like me to react to, you need to find my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Links to that video is down in the description below. Don't put your requests in a reaction video like this one. That won't make my list. If you would like to connect with me in other ways, you can see that over to my side. And if you do enjoy the music that I'm reacting to on my channel, please do what you can to support the artists. Link to the original video is down in the description below. Help them be able to continue to make the kind of music that we enjoy. So, first song here is a Swiss Cheese Points request by Dyna Viper, Joe Bonamassa, Sloe Gin. You guys know me. If you've been around my channel long, I'm loving Joe. Didn't mean to do that. Loving everything that I've heard from him. I'm amazed that I hadn't dug deeper personally into Joe Bonamassa in the past, because I do love some good blues, and Joe is a master in terms of blues guitar. So yeah, looking forward to it. Let's go ahead and dive on in here. Joe Bonamassa, Sloe Gin, lyrics on screen, so we'll probably stop somewhere around midway and talk about that. Let's get it. Oh, we even got a little EQ going on in the bottom.
Thank you.
Let's stop there. We'll back it up a little bit and talk about it. Yeah, vocally sounding really good. And that was something that we had listened to, I think, like some early Joe, or I had talked about listening to some early Joe. And, you know, early on, I feel like, you know, he wasn't the greatest vocalist in terms of his music. Always been a great, superb, great, not even close enough to describe his guitar playing, but he's always been a master blues guitarist. But I'm actually feeling like I was maybe wrong about him in terms of his vocals, because I'm really enjoying his vocal stuff. And there was some really cool little stuff he was doing there in the early part of the song. Lyrically, it seems like, you know, very straightforward kind of blues song. He's lonely, maybe drinking some Sloe Gin to get rid of the loneliness. Maybe some hints of like he's in a bar drinking Sloe Gin because he doesn't want to go home alone. But yeah, the guitar here is just really, it's got that heart-wrenching blues sound to it that, you know, you can tell this is a blues song, right? I am just absolutely enjoying it. So like I said, I am so glad that we have got me back into listening to some more Joe, because like I said, I had listened to him in the past, but never dug really deep into him. I'm absolutely enjoying it. So let's go ahead. We'll back it up a couple of smidges and we'll keep digging in. On a side note, the little visualization at the bottom of the screen, I used to love when those things first became a thing with digital music players and stuff like that. I used to think that was just the greatest thing on the earth. I used to love sitting watching visualizations like that while I was listening to my music. So yeah, stupid geek fact about J-Man, but let's back it up a couple of smidges and we'll keep on going.
Well, I'm sick and I'm all done in. I'm standing in the rain, and I feel like I'm gonna die. I'm so down.
Disappearing, so it is somewhat of a meter for the length of the song, maybe. Busted drunk driving.
Thank you.
Very nice. Yeah, good stuff there. And I was thinking to myself, kind of like, I was going to talk about it when we paused, but just before the pause, there was a section there where it even had like kind of a higher level of production value, I feel like, than most of his stuff. A lot of his music, it's just the straight up instruments, you know, the drums, maybe a bass guitarist, his lead guitar, maybe a supporting guitarist or something like that. But I was hearing like some synth and some other stuff going on in the background there. That was very cool. I really enjoyed that song. Not at all a surprise from Joe. Like I said, I've absolutely loved everything that I've heard from him. So thanks so much for that request, Dinah. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. YouTube, let me know what you thought down in the comments below. We'll be back for a few more reactions to finish my day out. I hope to see you all for that. Peace.